ADI's ADXL1001 and ADXL1002 are single-axis, low-noise, wideband accelerometers that can be used in high-vibration environments for condition monitoring, predictive maintenance, asset health, and test and measurement applications. The accelerometers have a linear response from DC to 11 kHz and an analog output with noise density as low as 25 micrograms per square root hertz.
The ADXL1001 provides a measurement range of plus or minus 100 Gs, while the ADXL1002 has a range of plus or minus 50 Gs, and both offer highly stable sensitivity and low cross-axis sensitivity for reliable measurements.
The accelerometers also have a full electromechanical self-test function that can be activated at any point during normal operation.